Hi everyone, my name is Harleen Sani and I'm the director of TB Clinic and Refugee Clinic at Lansing Valley Medical Center. Tuberculosis or TB is the world's leading cause of death by an infectious disease, believe it or not, more than HIV/AIDS. TB is present in all countries, all age groups, and spares no one. March 24th is the World TB Day, as on this day, in 1882, Dr. Robert Koch announced his discovery of TB bacteria. A total of 1.5 million people died from TB worldwide in 2020. TB is the 13th leading cause of death and second leading infectious killer after COVID-19. In US alone, there are an estimated 1 million people living with latent TB infection, or in other words, what I tell my patient, hidden TB or sleeping TB. There is 5 to 10% chance that this TB will become reactivated and cause active infection in patients, more so in patients whose immune system is down or they are suffering from any other infection or any other disease. California, and especially Santa Clara County, has a higher than average rate of diagnosis of active TB amongst all reporting cases in US. Santa Clara County has the fourth highest number of cases among all jurisdictions in California after Los Angeles, San Diego, and Orange counties. And that is because our county is very diverse and has a lot of immigrants from several countries with very high global percentages of TB. It is for this reason that I take this opportunity today to raise awareness about TB. It is an absolutely preventable, treatable, and curable disease. When it comes to TB, I think it is important to think, test, and treat. So think, it is important to raise awareness amongst your population to think whether they are at high risk of infection or not. Then get tested if they are, and if the test is positive, then get treated. Even today, there's a lot of stigma against this disease, and we all need your help and the whole community's help to raise this awareness and need to overcome the stigma. We have made great strides in the treatment and testing of TB in US. We have come up with an all oral regimen, as opposed to IV treatment that we used to give for drug-resistant TB. And this is, believe it or not, is a dream come true. For our other regular cases of TB, we have come down for treatment from 18 months to 1 year to 6 months, and now in some cases up to 4 months of treatment duration, which is again, a miraculous stride. WHO and CDC are continuing their efforts to end TB by 2030, and we need everybody's support to get there. Unfortunately, COVID-19 has made our efforts to reach people living with TB harder. The total number of reported cases since COVID-19 have gone down for the first time due to access issues, but there is a rise in TB deaths for the first time in a whole decade. Please, let's join hands and take a moment to think, what can we do and how can we help our public health department and CDC in this fight to end TB? Thank you.
Hi everyone. We're here at the Santa Clara Valley Medical Center TB Clinic here at Valley Health Center, Lansing. Today is World TB Day. So,
let's end TB together.